Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Simon Callow. I wish I could be with you tonight in Gramercy Park. Instead, I'm stranded in a very wet London. I'm a student of Christopher Fettes. I was at the Drama Centre during its earliest years, and an extraordinary education it provided. And right at the centre of that education was the work of the great Swedish teacher, Yat Malmgren. And he was aided and abetted in his work by two remarkable other teachers, John Blatchley, who was a director and a remarkable teacher too, and Christopher Fettes. Christopher Fettes was one of the most remarkable individuals any of us had ever met, and one of the most powerful explicators of the work of Yat Malmgren, which was at the center of the Drama Center's work. It was at the very heart of it. All other aspects of a remarkable and comprehensive training were closely interconnected and all linked to this work, which was the core of everything we did, the famous work of movement analysis, movement psychology, as Yat called it. It was Yat who taught it primarily, and he had assistants, but it was Yat's work. Sometimes Christopher Fettes, who taught something quite different at the Drama Center, taught Yat's work, and when he did, we were astounded at the depth of his penetration of this comprehensive account of the art of acting. For me, the most comprehensive, the most completely formulated instance of an explanatory theory of what acting really is, in effect. And Christopher Fettes, for many, many years, pondered a work in which he would write down the tenets of movement psychology. Yat himself took notes, but I don't think he had the confidence in his own English, probably, to write a book. But Christopher determined, when Yat died some years ago, that he would ensure that Yat's work was maintained and preserved and accessible in all its wonderful complexity and beauty. And he spent many years working on a book that is being launched today in New York. It's an altogether remarkable work. It sits up there with all the great works of Michael Chekhov and Stanislavski, of course. It's one of the most articulate and lucid expositions of what acting really is. It's not so much a how-to-do book as a what-is-it book. And it's absolutely indispensable, in my view, to anybody who's interested in acting at all. It's a revelation. I think you'll find your ideas about acting clarified and perhaps even transformed by reading it. Its range is exceptional, but above all, it's a concise and penetrating account of that work of Yat Malmgren. I can't recommend it or its author too highly. So I hope you'll all be encouraged to go home with copies of it under your arm. I wish you a good evening from London.